Rocks almost look like they might be volcanic, like you find over in nearby Sherbourne. Some woodpeckers are weighing in. And here we are at kind of a falls. Oh, that's kind of midden. Oh no, it's just bark mulch. This is a great old bridge. It even leads to a rustic bench. And a small cascade to the Charles.
Try that then?
Yeah. All right. Oh, I see. The chips are to indicate the trail setup, kind of. It's a little muddy here. Let's see how you get through. Water is beautifully clear. We've got another sluice way. Trail crossing. The Hemlock and the Boundary Trail will take. The old Boundary Trail. Thank you.